Hi, everybody, and welcome to a special edition of Tuesdays with Corey. I'm Corey, as you may or may not know, and I'm here to talk to you a little bit about a question that I get a lot, mostly from my mom's friends, but still important nonetheless, which is, what is infrastructure as a service, or IaaS?
You know, I was just going to ask you, what is IaaS?
Thank you, Cameron. You're useful. Infrastructure as a service. This is actually what I work on. This is what we've been answering questions on. But I'm going to spend just a couple minutes giving you kind of the baseline, the background on it. So the overall idea here is it's a cheap, fast, and easy way to rent server space.
Cheap, fast, and easy.
And so what that means is, if you're just maybe setting up a website or you're setting up a new business, let's say a flower shop, and you want to, as part of this flower shop, make some sort of online ordering system, and you want to go build this so that people can buy flowers and deliver them and so on. So this is your user, flowers. And this is Cameron right here, because we all know how much he likes flowers.
Mm.
Okay. And so you've built a website, and you deploy this website, and you say, great, I love it. I'm going to go spin it up on this box that I have, let's say running under my desk at home, or maybe I'm renting it from a guy down the street, and that's kind of the old way of doing it.
Can I jump in here?
Yeah, please go ahead.
What if Valentine's Day hits?
That's a great question. So when you were running this under your desk, let's say, you may have had one box, and man, you're just overloaded. There's just too many people coming. So here's where the fast and easy cloud comes into play. So what it really means when you're saying you're running infrastructure as a service is you're actually renting space from someone else, namely Microsoft and Windows Azure, who's got lots and lots and lots of these servers. And they've turned into circles instead of squares by the time I'm done. Okay, anyway, lots and lots of these servers. Most of them are squares, some of them are circles. And what that means is that it now allows you, as the mom and pop shop running your flower store, to go ahead and spin these up, maybe 10, 20, 30 on Valentine's Day, make sure you can deliver all the flowers you want, and then kill them when you're done. And so it really is a fast, easy, quick way to go borrow, rent server space from folks who are running it, like Windows Azure, and be able to deploy whatever you want on them. And that really is the power and the secret of infrastructure as a service.
And can they try it free, Corey?
They can indeed, from this link that you see at the bottom of the screen.
That is exactly where the link is.
Are we able to add links, Cameron?
We are now.
If we could, it would be here.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome, Cameron. Thank you.
Pleasure's all mine.